Welcome back to a match a lot of people didn't think would be competitive between Bobby Lashley and Seth frickin' Rollins. But
who thought that?
These are two men
who will compete for respective championships 1 week from Saturday. Lashley will challenge Brock Lesnar for the WWE title. Meanwhile, Rollins has a chance to become Universal Champion when he faces Roman Reigns. These are two of the best in the world, period.
I didn't say me. I'm saying Bobby Lashley, as imposing as he has been, has had trouble with Seth freaking Rollins. Am I wrong?
Well, listen, to Rollins' credit, he has been able to withstand the offensive onslaught that Lashley brought to this match. Rollins is cagey. Rollins is calculated. Rollins truly does play chess while most athletes play checkers.
And that includes working on the knees of Bobby Lashley. Every grappler knows can't toughen up the knees. That's why you twist them and you work them just like that.
Do you know who has healthy respect for the mind of Seth Rollins? Roman Reigns. Because Roman knows who the architect was, who led a particular trio to the top of the business. Because Seth knows this place, this business, in the ring and out, better than anyone.
Yeah, you don't believe that Seth's maybe a little too overconfident, Corey, as he looks ahead to Roman Reigns?
You have no choice. You are at the peak of the mountain. If you don't have the confidence to push the other guy off, you'll never be king. Period.
In a calf crusher position right now, working on the leg of Bobby Lashley.
This is a smart strategy by Rollins, trying to avoid the power of Lashley, potentially neutralizing it.
And we haven't seen this look on the face of Bobby Lashley before. That is pain, trying to stay in this match mentally and physically.
Well, to your point earlier, Jimmy, we saw Bobby Lashley very fired up earlier on in this match, emotionally driven, and as things have settled down, Seth Rollins has had a systematic approach to breaking Lashley down.
That's what Seth Rollins does. That is why Rollins has been Universal Champion, why Rollins has been WWE Champion. Seth Rollins knows what he's doing.
One thing about Bobby Lashley is deceptively fast. Seth Rollins trying to take that speed away.
Seth might have taken out the knee of Bobby Lashley.
Could you imagine if Lashley were to suffer some sort of torn ACL or an MCL this close to the biggest fight of his career?
We would lose history.
Look at this. That was hard to watch. You saw MVP's reaction. That was all of us here in the arena. The human anatomy simply isn't built to move that way. Yet that's what Rollins forced upon Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley's got to force his way out of this. Look at the strain.
Trying to power through is Bobby Lashley.
Look at Lashley's shoulders and back. It's like a damn mountain range.
And a stomp on the way out, going back to that leg again. Half Boston Crab position.
Rollins knows he's got Lashley in a highly vulnerable position right now.
I'd have to imagine when it comes to cardiovascular conditioning, Rollins might have the edge in this one. As ridiculous of an athlete as Lashley is, we have seen Rollins go for well over an hour here on Monday Night Raw before.
Come on. The problem with Bobby Lashley's build, it's like a muscle car. It just goes through a lot of gas. He needs his brakes, and looks like he's getting a second win now, though. Has to kick out of this position.
Talked on after the bell. Lashley's been training very hard with all of his coaches, trying to pack on more size to prepare for the beast incarnate.
Oh, over the stump, and just in time, Bobby Lashley out of the way.
And Rollins is down.
But so is Bobby Lashley, favoring that left knee.
How much right now does Lashley have left to turn this match around in his favor?
Gotta dig deep. He's gotta look for the heart of a champion.
Take a look at this. Rollins wanted to stomp. Lashley sensed it coming and instead sent the visionary face first into the canvas.
Much the delight of MVP, but he's still on unsteady legs right now.
Lashley trying to get some blood flowing back in that left leg of his.
They're both on their feet, but who can attack first? And it's Bobby Lashley!
Almost effortlessly.
Almighty sending Seth frickin' Rollins over the top twice.
Two overhead belly to belly. Lashley picks up speed.
Neck breaker.
Things looking bleak for the visionary. as the Almighty is in complete control.
Pumped up, fired up.
These are the moments that make Bobby Lashley a true super athlete. We thought Lashley was on his last legs, literally, and now.
Wait. Never count Rollins out.
Superplex to the escape. Suplex to the escape, and now. Oh my God, that's gotta be it. Shoulders down. Oh!
At the last possible second, Rollins finds a way to escape.
A surprise to everyone, kicking out just in time.
Guys, I'm worried about Lashley's knee. Obviously, Lashley was able to fight through the pain and deliver that driver to Seth Rollins, but Lashley immediately clutching at his knee. The damage has been done, but can the Almighty fight through?
He looks ready to deliver the finish to end this match now. Here comes the spear just in time.
Rollins got the knee up. Rolling elbow.
Lashley's rocked.
Again, Seth Rollins finishing now. No, in the air again.
Lashley was looking for a power slam. Great escape by Rollins. Sternum first into the turnbuckle. Rollins looking for the pedigree. Here it comes. There it is. Good night, Lashley.
Is Rollins about to put Bobby Lashley
got him
away.
On his back, shoulders down. One, two, oh!
Wow.
Whatever he had left, Bobby Lashley just dug and found it after this.
Seth Rollins got all of it, the pedigree. Face first goes the Almighty. But despite everything he has endured, Lashley kicks out. You know the Beast Incarnate is watching on right now, licking his chops, salivating at his chance to do this to Bobby Lashley at the Royal Rumble.
And you gotta know in the back of Lashley's mind, that is a motivating factor, knowing that Lesnar is watching his every move.
But Seth freaking Rollins looking to put it away, no! Oh, this is where you don't wanna be if you're Seth freaking Rollins.
I don't know, this is where you wanna be if you're the Almighty. The ropes aren't exactly Lashley's wheelhouse. Oh, God!
Look at that! Across the ring goes Seth freaking Rollins!
How on earth did Bobby Lashley execute this?
Raw power, sheer will, the desire to dethrone the Beast Incarnate. That's how. And that's how Lashley's doing this.
And this is still a man battling essentially on one leg.
This is
the Hurt Business.
Benjamin and Alexander, the Hurt Business attacking Lashley. This is, what the hell are they trying to accomplish here?
Well, they're trying to hurt Bobby Lashley. That's easier said than done, but they're wailing away now.
Well, we know Lashley took out Cedric Alexander and shot the Benjamin last week, and now these two clearly out for some vengeance.
It's two on one against an exhausted Bobby Lashley.
Look, I had a ton of respect for Shelton and Cedric, but this sucks. Why do the Hurt Business need to rear their heads now?
I agree. Lashley has been through a battle with Seth Rollins, and now he's got to contend with getting ambushed.
And a double. Say a double suplex when it was a double suplex, courtesy of Bobby Lashley.
And Alexander obviously upset that they feel that Lashley turned their back on them in the Hurt Business, but right now, oh no.
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Oh, hit right off the ring post.
The thud, did you hear the thud?
And Lashley, like an uncaged animal.
Attack this man at your own risk. Right through the barricade goes Shelton Benjamin.
And even Rollins is baffled at what he's witnessing.
The Usos!
Where the hell did they come from?
He's got to turn around.
Seth!
Rollins has no idea.
Seth!
Jimmy and Jay!
Double super kick right to the chin.
The ambush didn't work on SmackDown, but it worked here tonight on Raw.
Message from Roman Reigns delivered. Not the ending either one of these superstars wanted tonight.
Well, you're referring to Lashley and Rollins, you're correct,
yes.
But this is exactly what Jimmy and Jay Uso wanted, because this is what the head of the table wanted. Roman Reigns looking on, Bobby Lashley, Brock Lesnar. Things just get more and more explosive by the minute. But tonight, we the ones